Letter writers will soon be able to express their sentiments in words and smells. The U.S. Postal Service announcing it will soon issue its first scratch-and-sniff stamps. The stamps, called Frozen Treats Forever, will feature popsicles in various forms, ranging from fruity to chocolate. The Forever stamps go on sale next month.
All right, I like those. They're cute.